try to make a schedule for your English learning. So, for example, you could say that every day you're going to do 1 hour of English. That's probably much better for many people compared to if you're going to like just do lots once a month, like 8 hours one day once a month. It's maybe a bit like doing sports. You want to do sport regularly, not like one time lots a month. Maybe that's not going to help so much for learning.